A worker at Logan is killed after a forklift fell on him. Massport says a JetBlue contractor from Winthrop was driving a forklift on the tarmac when the forklift hit an awning, flipped over, and landed on the driver. The man died at the hospital. Massport says there were no planes in the area when it happened.